crazy right now, bro. Shit. Shit. How do you feel that about that?
Yo, I never do full body with you, bro. That's fun.
I can't even talk.
This shit was what helped me finish the workout, deadass, yo. Without a bite of this, I wouldn't be able to finish it.
Yo. I was telling him.
Do the shit all day for me.
Oh.
Not easy.
Move, you dumb fuck!
Come on, fucking bike back, you black motherfucker!
Bike?
Yes!
And I was like,
yeah, my bike, you black motherfucker!
You know more to do with this rest.
How many
bits? 25.
25?
7 times. Like this, your hands are going to be rotating more, so you really got to control it.
Nah, yo, I can't even get it off.
I got 50 push-ups.
What if is this better?
Try it. I never tried that. You feel it? You can do it. If you feel it, do it. As long as you feel it in your chest.
Tomorrow.
You're too slow, buddy.
Bro,
get off the bike. Hey. Get off the bike.
Stop it.
I did it.
Fuck.
Shut the fuck up. That's my bike. Stop. Piece of shit. Get my fucking bike.
Yo, stop.
Piece of shit. Get the fuck.
You're trying to take it.
I don't do that, bro.
That's why I grabbed him. He said let go at him.
They take advantage if you let him. Come here.
Yeah, you're strong. You work out a lot. I can literally see your full chest. You have a six pack? And he was being racist. He was calling us a Muslim terrorist.
Bro, you almost lost it again, bro.
Yeah, he was gonna chase you.
Oh, really?
Oh.
Do you guys have a YouTube channel? Do you have a YouTube channel?
Thank you. You got me fucked up. I'm so big fuck. For 100, you're worried. Focus on the vision.
I want you to do your squats. The rest at 100. Walk them down, walk them up. Let's go together. Let's go. Let's go. I'll finish them with you. Stay low, stay low. How many more?
That's 20.
Let's go together. I'll follow you. Lead. Keep going, keep going. Let's think you're more doing.
Fuck you, I'm gonna do the rest regular. That's just too tough.
Come on, man. How much you got?
60.
Come on, man. That's two sets of 20. You're already dying, so keep going. Can't be the strongest if you're not trading legs. Let's go. We're gonna sit together, let's go.
Come on.
Thank you. neck's crazy right now, bro. Shit. See this shit. How do you feel that way about that?
Yo, I never do full body with you, bro. That's fine.
I can't even talk. Get the back real quick.
Huh?
I'm back. That's some Super Saiyan shit right there, man. Did that shit in, Shit, dude, we did like within an hour.
An hour?
Within an hour.
Oh shit. How long overtime did we go?
I put like 30 minute timer, 20 minute timer.
Oh, we did a 20 minute?
Yeah, something like, the 20 minute timer went up after like the pull-ups or whatever.
Oh shit.
And then I reset it when we did the rings, when we hit the rings.
So how much in total?
So that was like 40 minutes total.
40 minutes? Maybe that's not bad, yeah.
Under an hour or so. That's work right there. That's that park work right there, that homework. Wow. With minimal equipment, man. We might be in the gym a lot. If you guys notice, only weights I'm using is really for my legs, man. Alright. Any last words?
Let's just kill it.
Let's see the gains.
Hold on.
When you hit the dips, do you feel it in your chest?
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah. Yeah, chest is popping, bro. Arms, shoulders, definitely seeing the shoulders. Back for sure. Yes, sir. I really enjoyed the leg variation that we did there. Honestly, I just thought about that on the spot. I'm like, how can I? Because if you guys notice, I've been hitting like regular squats. So I'm like, let me put a little more burn into that. You know, let me add a little more sauce into that. And that's what we did.
I think I did at least 35 with a full 35, and then I took
for pull-ups?
No, squats.
That's good.
I did the rest of the 130.
By the time June gets here, or late May, you guys are gonna see Super Saiyan calling, bro. I'm telling you. I'm telling you guys, bro. Look at that. Look at his arms right now, bro. Arms is getting there, bro. Yes, sir. Hey, if you guys notice, I noticed for sure, because his turn to the side right here, the delt and the tricep, like the lateral tricep, yep, right there. And then if you look from the back, flex the tricep, like this. You can see that right there, that shit is going right there. That's what's making the arm pop from the side. So then when it goes like this, I really see it right there. So always. Yeah, dude. Hell yeah, dude. Always remember, no pain, no progression. We got our reps in anytime, anywhere, baby. Let's go. Yo, for the summertime, we for sure got to do more of these.
Yeah, not gonna lie, it was awkward as fuck when there's like so many kids around. I was just like, fuck.
Hey, bro.
Them kids be annoying as shit, though.
They hella be hella annoying, but we get that work in. It's Monday tomorrow, yeah, so.
It's public space,
huh? It's Monday tomorrow, so they all got to go to school. But, what's it called? That's okay, we'll find other parks too, like when summer comes here. So yeah, man, dude, this is my second time training today. I feel really good about this one.
Yeah, bite of this shit was what helped me finish the workout, deadass, yo. Without a bite of this, I wouldn't be able to finish it.
Yeah. I was telling him I'm impressed by how he can eat that like right before. I can't do that, guys. I know, for me, I had some good amount of carbs today. So I'm a little bit like on the fuller side, but I'm still feeling good. I burned all of that off.
He's hungry. Nah, bro. Mom, in the meantime, I'm gonna be eating this and killing motherfuckers. Yo, straight up.
This is God bar. His Zeus bar. Yeah. Anyways, guys, try this routine out. I'm gonna leave the link in the description, man. Props to C-Dog for not quitting as always, man. I actually put this guy through so much hell, but is it worth it?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, because dude, this, if you're gonna be training, man, guys, you can't just be doing like 5 minute rest in between, you know, like nothing wrong with that, bro, but you gotta push yourselves, you know, to a limit too, especially with the summertime coming up, man. Get that extra definition with the high intensity gains, man. All right, that's all we got. We at the park, checking out.
Crabs, hey, where them bands, little baby? Put that money in my hands, little baby. Hey, I be doing what he can't, little baby. He a fan, not a man. Why you playing with him, baby? Hey, listen. Nigga, check it out. Shots popping out the P90. The shit a wreck a house. Lasers chilling on the fin. This is not a test.